Welcome. My name is Professor Stephen Ogendo. I am the Dean, School of Medicine. Let me take this opportunity to welcome you to our medical school, School of Medicine at Maseno University. Our medical school is one of the 14 medical schools in the Republic of Kenya, and earlier on this year was voted the best public medical school by the East African Inter-University Councils. We welcome you to join us in celebrating this tremendous achievement we are very proud of. The medical school, like other medical schools, has 13 medical departments within it. And these 13 medical departments work hand in hand in order to train our medical outputs. Our medical outputs include medical students who undertake MB, CHP, Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, also our BSc biochemistry graduates, as well as a BSc medical laboratory science. These 13 departments are the departments of anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, pathology, microbiology, pharmacology, medical laboratory science. These are situated at the Maseno campus along the Kisumu-Busia road. Our clinical departments are situated at Jaramogi Oginga Teaching and Referral Hospital, and these departments are Departments of Surgery and Anesthesiology, Department of Internal Medicine, Department of Pediatrics and Child Health, Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, Department of Psychiatry, and Department of Diagnostic Radiology. We offer at undergraduate level MBCHB, Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery. We also offer BSc Biochemistry, as well as BSc Medical Laboratory Science. Our undergraduate programs are unique from other undergraduate programs in that we also offer IT. So that added on value makes our students better appreciated when they go out because they have IT which they can offer to their prospective employers. We also have various master's programs which are ongoing, and we continue to expand our master's programs. This means that when you finish with us, you're always welcome to come back and extend your career into other postgraduate areas. These may be postgraduate areas in the clinical setting, postgraduate areas in the research setting, or postgraduate areas in the community setting. Those are the three broad categories of postgraduate training that you can advance to. Let me take this opportunity to welcome you, and please join us, and also look at our website for any additional information. Thank you.